Here we go again. Par 4. I wonder if Blade will go. It's a shame it's not going to be more of us, but I mean, if anyone wants to come over there, it's going to be... We're going to be in Vegas if we go. The weekend after the 4th, the 6th, 15th. So Monday the 6th of April, so it's the following weekend. The Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So Monday the 6th, Tuesday 7th. So is it Friday the 10th? Friday the 10th, Saturday the 11th, Sunday the 12th, Monday the 13th. Is that's when we'll be around Vegas and Fremont Street, and after that we'll be heading off out again. So if anyone fancies a row, we'll be there. We'll be all over the place, to be honest. In them 9 or 10 days, we'll be everywhere, I think. We'll get about. I like driving over there. It's good. I like the road trips. Was it on a comeback? To be over 200 quid, I think. $220. Back in the game.
Putting money in you.
Oh, it's nice to see it, but not when you want to finish playing this game so you can play another one. Might even make part 5. That's 60 quid. Starting this video, the reels might have changed because it did come out of the game because If it still comes up. I can't remember if it still comes up on this.
Does it come up on this? No, it don't, does it? I think you have to have no credit on these. Well, I just had Jackpot of it, basically.
I know it's a press before. I've had a press since then, because there's a two on the trial.
Yeah, I basically just got Jackpot out of that while I was having a little few minutes away from this.
Hobby or you're driving because your car headlights instantly dirty and you're like, yeah, I can't see. Shame. And your number plate gets dirty. Windscreen's constantly getting dirty. Gonna watch Bad Boys 3 on Wednesday next week, me and Louise. Be nice, get a night out. Queens or Jacks? Nothing, just rubbish. Thank you.
Now, would you look at that?
Sort of died off for a second, and I thought that was it. That'd be interesting. I want to play. I'm gonna, yeah. That'd be interesting. That does. If we ever get around to it. Quiet. Oh, it's tenner. I'm just realizing a fucking. I'm thinking of the old. I'm just. Green bars are a tenner on this. I'm still thinking of like the old £5 I used to play where green bars would be £2. It's £1, £2, £3, and £5. Seen one set up like that, classically bar, where the wins are actually worth having. Usually it's always things like £2, £3, £25, £2, £5, £25. I haven't played for years, and I still, because I used to have a red bar, and I had a £5, one of the first machines I bought. I think it was the first machine I bought. I used to have the streak, you could do the streak, couldn't it? Where it flashes the nudges every press to you. Yeah, I'd give £30 for it, with a chair, fully working. I skinted that out on Red Bar. I had 50 credits anyway, that's gone. Gotta sleep like a baby tonight after playing this. Yeah, I think I'm pressing start too early. When I get a win, it cancels your auto start. But there, yeah, once you've counted one win, I think you can press it. No. Just stops when it wants. Yeah, weird. I'm not pressing it quick enough. Let's try it real quick. That's what it is. You've got to go ba-bang real quick. I forgot to tell you about this, actually. I bet you don't even listen anymore, are you? I bet loads of you ain't even listening anymore. I think... So this, the feature of this game, as you know, is the changing reels, yeah? So if we change it to even a pound, yeah? There's no feature anymore. That's it. You have to be playing max bet on this machine to see the feature. Look. Gone. Don't even show you anymore, look. So without playing max bet, the game is pointless. Do you remember, sure you might remember, Barcrest's Hot Hot Hot? That was the same. If you play it on 25p, feature symbols not active. So you can't get on the board on 25p. I think they're active on a pound, I think. Might have been 50p in a pound or just a pound. So yeah, this game, you have to play £2, else you there is no feature to it. Basically, there's no free spins, there's nothing else to it apart from that. This. Jacks or quick aces? Nothing. Yeah.
dead yet.
Well, we'll be back for part five. Cut this one a bit short because I'm going to go to bed. I'm knackered, I think. And it's freezing. See you on the next one.